Hi Crank and Side Sprinter, welcome back for a new video here, episode 13 of Crank and Sprint Chronicles, here in a different setup. As you can see, I'm in Japantown in San Francisco to talk about four ways on how to keep fit on holiday. How do I keep fit on holiday? Let's go and have a look about my week. So Monday, before going on holiday, I just did a quick session to the gym. Tuesday, it was a long flight from London to San Francisco. And then on Wednesday is my first training day. I wanted to explore the city, so I left very early. I did 11 and a half kilometers, very hilly city. You can see I did quite some elevation for a run. Running is the first way to keep fit, or if you're in a new city, if you're in a new place, if you're on holiday. Quite a slow pace, and because I wanted to explore, I did a few stops as well for the pictures. On the Thursday, my second ways on how to keep fit on holiday, I went out for a cycling. We actually rented the bike. I know when you're on holiday, you don't really always have the best bike, so I paid for a bit of an upgrade and I got a road bike. We had a very nice tour around San Francisco. We went to Marine Headlands and Sausalito, which is pretty near San Francisco. Lovely route, quite some elevation as well because of the hills, so a very nice and lovely way to keep fit during holiday. On the Friday, I did a nice excursion tour, and we are going on the third way on how to keep fit during holiday, and is actually walking a lot. So I did a nice walk, in my case, in the Yosemite National Park. But again, if you are in the city, you say seeing walking a lot, keep track of your steps and you'll see how long you can walk, or you will walk definitely a lot if you are on holiday, and will help you to keep fit. On the Saturday, a bit more of a relaxed day, but as you can see, we are going towards the end of the week, and this is my calendar on how many steps, even without training, I did during this week. So I definitely kept really fit, as you can see here. And last but not least, the four way to keep fit: if you can, go to a gym, do some exercise. So if your hotel, or if your residence, or if your Airbnb has a gym, or nearby, even better. If not, you can find a way. There are free gym in many cities nowadays, or also places where you can exercise. Hopefully this video helped you to find new ways or ideas to on how to keep fit during holiday. Please don't forget to like the video, subscribe the channel, and let me know in the comment box down below what you do during your holiday. What do you do on holiday to keep fit? No more for today. I see you here next Thursday, 2 p.m. London time.